I've returned as Vlad the Impaler. You remember me, and I have a lot of fun for you.
We have a returning fan favorite from season one in the shape of Vlad.
I think they knew they'd met some sort of invincible force in the first season. In season three, Nico and Zoe come to my castle and they seek my help.
You look well.
Are you surprised?
Last time we saw you, you were on fire.
He will be returning literally into the fray.
My men and I should accompany you.
We're going to discover that he is connected to the action far more than we might have expected.
If you put Da Vinci together with Vlad, they're a great team. And Vlad is the perfect general to go with that great mind. And the series has always been bold enough to take you on the most fantastic adventure. For Italy!
Paul Reiss plays him beautifully. He's an incredibly intimidating presence.
I'm not really sure how he managed to do scenes with him, because he's so intense and scary.
He just doesn't blink. Paul is terrifyingly good at it.
Have you made the right sacrifice? There is something about him, I don't know what it is, that's terrifying but sort of so appealing at the same time.